Hello. Yeah, to answer one of the most common questions about phantom power. So usually, mga tanong na to, I get it sa PM or may kita ko sa forums or sa mga discussions, di ba? Can you run dynamic microphones, typical dynamic microphones, with condenser mics? Meaning, kung naka-on yung phantom power. Now, phantom power, it's used to, yun, again, power condenser microphones or to power active direct boxes. And maraming natatakot na paano namin i-on yung phantom power namin kung may mga dynamic mics, masisira ba? So the answer is no. And the best way to show you is to, you know, see the actual thing. So here we have a mixer. So yung dynamic mic natin nakakabit sa channel 1, yung condenser mic natin nakakabit sa channel 2, yung phantom power, naka-off ngayon yung phantom power. So makikita nyo, hello, 1, 2, wala to. So we'll turn on phantom power. 1, 2, check. Yan. So that's a condenser mic right now being powered by phantom power. Pero nakakabit naman yung dynamic mic natin, nakakabit. Check 2, 1, 2, 1, 1. So there you go. It's very safe to run, turn on phantom power. Kahit sa mga mixers na global yung phantom power, condensers and dynamics at the same time. So walang problema doon. So I hope that clears up everything. Thank you.